Let's go digress just a moment. You mentioned Sirius B. They have a relationship with the Dogon tribes in Africa, correct? Is that correct?
Yes, I understand that there is some ancestral genetic connection there.
Okay. Does that play a part in what's going on here on a global level, or is that just a kind of a minor sidelight?
I don't think at this point they give a damn about the Dogons or the humans at all. They all have their own agendas. And the fact that the way we're being treated, and the fact that there's like no supportal information coming out of our government, or any truth that they even want to discuss, like just coming to the people and saying, look, folks, we screwed up.